Well, I thought it would be nice to get a car for a cheap price, a car to go across the country. Well, I found one right on Gumtree, one of those not only cheap, offering some place to sleep, one of those where the friendly seller, revealing quick a storyteller. Revealing quick a storyteller. The first mechanic made it go, happy now to get in flow, and made my way right through the hills, anticipating further bills. But the car yet kept myself in motion, took me further to the ocean. I like the sun, the car seemed not. The engine often ran too hot. The engine often ran too hot. But luck and good fortune let me enter the Steve's Automotive Service Center. He told me it'll take some time to get it fixed and make it fine. And finally I've had to stay a few days down in Bateman's Bay. A few days down in Bateman's Bay. So don't unmask in day by day, knowing I had a bill to pay, and all around just lovely faces offering me to stay in their places. Until the day the car was fixed, all the feelings rather mixed, a part of me wanted to stay. But finally I've made my way. But finally I've made my way. My way away from Bateman's Bay. So on the road again, the way took me southwards, Bay to Bay, as the car on Princess Highway broke down again and stopped my way, telling me that I was wrong, wrong that I was heading on. So 2 days later, awesome, hey, got towed off back to Bateman's Bay. Got towed off back to Bateman's Bay. So listen what a car is telling, even if it's cracked and yelling. No, I'm gonna stay for sure, nowhere else for no white tour. I know the day that I will leave Bateman's Bay, I'll just be grieved, because I honestly can say I enjoy you, Bateman's Bay. I enjoy you, Bateman's Bay.